Producer, thank you, thank you, thank you so much. So good to be on the stage once again singing for you. I hope you're all ready for some very old Queensryche tonight. Well, we've got a few surprises in store for you, but right now something new from the new record Q2K. This is a song simply entitled Liquid Sky.
Out to the sea, travel. Thank you.
When I was about 9 years old, I was introduced to the magic and the power of music through the technology of the time, which was called a transistor radio. Y'all remember what that was? Yeah, it sounded like shit, huh? Yeah, but back then we didn't know the difference because we had nothing to compare it to, you know? I just knew that the sounds that were coming out of that little box were hitting me right here. The songs that affected me the most were the ones that had a message of hope. So when I first heard the music to this next song that we're going to perform for you, it made me think of those days when hope meant something. It also conjured up one of my favorite metaphors, which is the rain. Because no matter how bad things are going, no matter how bad all the shit is coming down, when you walk outside of your house in the morning after it's rained all night, You all know Kelly Gray, our new guitar player. This is Kelly's first tour with us, and before we started out, he says, so, you guys have been touring for a long time. I was kind of wondering how the audiences are across the United States. That's right, that's exactly what I told him. I said, when do you get to Jersey? One of the advantages of being a musician in a band is that we get to travel. We get to play shows all over the world because we're very, very fortunate. And we've been fortunate for about 18 years now playing together. Now, one of the things I've noticed as we've traveled around the world is there's one thing that everyone has in common. Can you guess what that might be? Everyone loves Operation Mind Crusher.
Yeah. special song to some of you out there. What were you doing while you were listening to that song? A little backseat action. Yeah, I got it. Hey, how many of you here tonight came with someone special? Hey guys, that's your clue. You better shout out really loud now. She's just gonna kinda go boom. Why aren't you screaming? Well, that's what this next song is about, that someone special. I'm not talking about just anyone. I'm talking about that special someone. You know, the one you can't live without, you can't do without? Yeah. This is called Sacred.
Remains Thank you.
You know, I try to think of myself as a pretty level-headed guy. With the occasional outbursts of insanity. But, I gotta admit something here tonight to you. I'm having a real hard time with my ego with all you fuckers sitting on your ass in the front row. There's a simple rule to performing, and that is, you give, we give. You don't give, see, there's one other thing I gotta explain to you, because it's a physics problem, you see. Now, we've been doing this a long time, so we perform at a certain level, you know? Now, when we have an audience that participates, we find ourselves pushing the bar up to, well, who knows how far it can go. You see, musicians are addicted personalities, and we're addicted to the high of what you give us. If that's too complex, and you feel like you need to look it up back up in an encyclopedia or something, just remember this. You give, we give. Got it? This is Walk in the Shadows.
Show me.
watching you blow from your eye. Your face will be traced in your
Yeah. Burning Man, this new one.